Hello, my dear American friends, and today I'm gonna show you what will happen if you infect a predator, Yauja, with a parasite. So, first of all, we need to build a special camera, and while I am building that special camera, I really want to say that I want you to subscribe to my Instagram page. The link is in a pinned comment and in the description. If you don't subscribe, I won't even send you to the gulag, I will just shoot you. Also, guys, you can write your ideas about a parasite, which mob I can infect with a parasite, so write your ideas in the comments. And also don't forget to subscribe, hit the like button and leave a comment, because if you don't do it, I will nuke your country. I'm sorry, but this is true, every Russian has a personal nuke, so don't joke with me, don't joke with me. Okay, now we have our predator, we have our cage, and all we have to do is to make this small entry for our parasite. So let's place a ruptor right there. Oh, the predator killed our ruptor. Yo, what the fuck, he's keep killing our ruptors. Okay, I will spawn like 100 ruptors. I hope this will be enough. He keeps killing them. Let's imagine that he was infected, just imagine, да? And now we have our mutant Yauja. So, I simply just, what the fuck, stay still, motherfucker. Стой стил, блять, стой стил. Stay still, I said. Okay, I have an idea. If you move, you will die. So, as you can see, this is like the mutant Yauja I took as a base, the mutant Yauja model. But, I changed his texture. He has a lot of like illness, he has a lot of infection in his body. He lost his eye because of this infection. And his skin is rotting. Also, his head like is bleeding, always bleeding. His hands is bleeding and rotting. So, technically, he's just the same mutant Yauja, just without an eye and all covered in his own blood and rot. And let's see who is stronger. Parasite, Parasite Yauja, or just Yaujas. Okay, let's place right here like adapted long arms. This is really strong person. And let's place a mutant Yauja. Who will win? A parasite Yauja or a long arms? Oh no, he died. Okay, maybe primitive long arms will lose. I hope the Yauja can defeat him. I hope. Давай, давай. Come on. Why are you so weak? Why are you so weak? I didn't know that this Yauja is a pussy, so let's place there an ultramorph. I hope he will win him. I hope. They are like the same, I think. And, come on. Don't be a fucking pussy, motherfucker. What the fuck? Why are you killing him so long? You are really strong, why? Yo, he's really disappointing me. What the fuck? Maybe he can kill a predalien. Just try to kill a predalien, your ma- Just try! Just try once in your lifetime, please. And, don't disappoint me. And, what the fuck, man. Okay, I'm giving you the last chance. Praetorian and Yauja. And. Давай, не подведи меня. Пожалуйста, не просри бой. Это очень важный бой. Давай. Красавчик, ну, ничья. Ой, fuck, I forgot, this is an English video. So, I think he can defeat the usual xenomorphs, but the Praetorian is his maximum. So guys, I hope you like this video, I will make a Tyrannosaur plus Parasite video soon, goodbye.